Hi, MWLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We're going to be talking about a hot streak of weather continuing not only for today, but for the next couple of days with highs in the middle 90s. Isolated storms will be possible for this afternoon and evening, and then we're going to hold on to a daily storm threat for this week. For the morning hours, staying relatively quiet. During the afternoon, we'll watch for a few of those showers and storms to develop with some locally heavy rainfall possible. Overnight, once we lose the heating of the day, we're going to quiet down. Then for tomorrow, dry to start with some showers and storms firing up once again during the afternoon hours. We'll hold on to the chances of some afternoon storms on your Tuesday as well, with temperatures once again returning into the 90s. Your forecast high today at 94 degrees. We do have an air quality alert in place for today. The air is considered unhealthy for sensitive groups. Overnight lows drop down to the mid-70s with a stray evening storm possible. We'll then have clear skies. For tomorrow, highs around 94 degrees, partly cloudy skies with a chance of showers and storms. Then we're looking at a chance of a few more showers and thunderstorms for your Wednesday and Thursday, as well as into Friday and Saturday, with temperatures in the lower to middle 90s.